Swirling through space are clusters of billions of stars. Bound by gravity, some are close and some are far. Collections of stars, gas and dust, each grouping is unique. These groups are known as galaxies. Let's see who we can meet.
They are galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. They are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see, some common and some anomalies. It's time for you to meet
R273, two interacting galaxies, but you can call me the Rose. Tidal interactions distort our shapes because we are both so close. UGC 1810 has the blossom-like shape because of the gravitational pull of UGC 1813. Hubble captured a stunning image of me that was used to honor its 21st anniversary.
IC-1101, a cosmic giant. When it comes to size, I am defiant. One of the largest galaxies ever seen. I have over 100 trillion stars within me. I'm over 5 million light years wide. I absorbed many other galaxies, increasing my size. A dying galaxy with hardly any star formation find me in the Firmo constellation.
This is truly true, the result of two colliding galaxies. I look like an egg with two yolks at the center of me. One is a bright star cluster left behind, the other a supermassive black hole of mine. During the collision, our black holes collided too and merged into one massive black hole. It's true. The energy from this merge created a kick. I recoiled from a gravitational wave and ejected it.
Galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. We are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see, some common and some anomalies. It's time for you to meet
Messier 63, a spiral galaxy, also known as the Sunflower Galaxy. I don't have well-defined orbs because I'm flocculent, or fluffy. I look like I'm filled with sunflower seeds, shining with radiation from newly formed blue stars. In the constellation Canis Venatici, you can admire me from afar.
NGC 6946, that's me. I'm the Fireworks Galaxy. I look like an epic firework display, but that's not the only reason I have this name. In the last century, I've had at least 8 supernovae exploding impressively within me. 3 of them are the oldest supernovae detected in X-rays by me between Cygnus and Cepheus today.
Here are the mice, NGC 4676, each with long tails. That's why they call us this.
2 colliding spiral galaxies with streams of material that flow between.
Our tidal forces and interacting gravity are triggering star formation all through me. Eventually, we'll merge into a large spherical galaxy. The constellation Coma Promises is where you'll find me.
NGC 4622, backward a little, am I? Rotating the wrong way, I do. Clockwise, trail behind my spiral arm should, but point in the direction I'm turning, they would. And point the opposite way, my trailing inner arm does. Distorted after consuming another, I was. The reason why called the backward galaxy I am. In the constellation Centaurus, find me, you can.
Galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. We are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see. Some common, some anomalies, it's time for you to meet.
Strangest and oldest galaxy structures you will find. We contain at least 20 galaxies connected like a chain. Stretching over 13 million light years is our galaxy train. A massive galactic structure is